A full slate tread this recently installed sleek sheet with red, white, and blue action. Spanning before and after, these hoops groups glossy this series with a fresh coat of pant. Such a festive Friday provided 17 total quarters to spend splendid end to end. Ending at the innovative new inside concession stand. On to game two of four on this floor, where fast season starters jump straight to warp speed. In your face and increase the pace are the trademark of a home club which won 20 games last winter. The guests invade here having already remarkably matched their triumph total from all season ago. So while this Dion Be Gone Perry rejection temporarily threw the foes for a loop de oops, Rolesville would not roll over under the constant pressure. but it hardwood need to roll with the punches. Thus, this Cannon Marshall to Davis Brown to PJ Hartsfield to the bucket for two answered nicely. The Zoomerang effect left pedestrians at risk. Plus blurred vision on a victor after a stanza. Pierre Crespo's Presto Chachingo opened the hectic second. Jalen J.N. Chandler being the gap to six. Before this DJ newborn, Andre Hemby ballistic binge fired Rolesville in front. Crespo to the rescue. As well as Bobby Leinberger's linebackers, re-seized and resized the lead. Then an official twist. Charge. Change of direction. Of course, so did this close call alter. Leaving the Warriors clinging to the top spot halfway through. A Gavin Harris raising range rents. Amari's Malloy key clip. And a Hartsfield whole field reignited the scoreboard whiplash. Perry, Hemby, Jalen Burton, Marshall, and Burton again joined the consecutive conversion carousel. Another Harris hoist heisted the tilt. Then an ironic walk paused a thrilling run. would take more than 3 minutes of misses, ref mysteries, and miscues until Eastwake's Michael Tabron and Marshall concluded the drought plus the frame. Dead even. Noah Brooks broke that tie by a try. Burton emerged from an air epidemic and pushed the Warrior Edge to 5. Elijah Little lifted it to 6. Brooks later extra stepped in to put the brakes on a response. But Brown will power it up. Fight back mode. Hartsfield sliced it to 2. only for Tabron to taser their move in the last minute. The heart-thumping frenzy amplified to a Hartsfield pump. There, Burton left the Rams with a single option. A triple. Which in this holiday season of giving, they were Gavin when Harris three delivered in the knack of time. Hartsfield's 13th point put East Wake on that trail. Two Tabron foul trips knotted it. Newborn restored a slight ram tilt. Josh Ruffin reversed that hold. Thank you. Hemby's 10th and incredibly tense point entangled it again. More mania. Four possessions deep, Marshall planted a free pair to separate the squads. Chandler Mabry Steele grip control down yet another stress stretch. Little's big theft ultimately swiped an opportunity for Crespo to shrink the difference. Marshall on the moment, 75 feet away. Then East Wake blinked. And Marshall strung together another netter to essentially sew up the Super Showdown. Coach Patrick Hartsfield of Dreams Beginning recorded a near perfect 5-1 mark. While Coach Avery Upshur will pick up the most important lessons and carry on. I'm Don Fuller, Eastwick Television.